We have just slain three goblin scum with this beauty. With this, Jarek won't even have the time to shapeshift an ear. Fortunately, Lysseril banished him. A bolt between the eyes.
As if the elves weren't already enough of a pain with their pointy little swords. But now at least I got the name of that bastard. Jarek.
You will have but this one opportunity in your whole life to prove your worth. The victor will gain his place within the great cycle and receive the greatest reward and the greatest honor.
Be honored. Be honored.
They worship some strange woman, live underground, and eat shit. Ooh, where do I sign up? Well, I guess that's what you get from too much inbreeding. That's right, boys. Fight it out between yourselves.
The time to honor our hero has come, but first the vanquished must make his offering.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Lakima!
What the? Uh-oh, get the hell away from me.
He has entered the Pantheon of Heroes and is part of the Great Whole. The cycle is unceasing, and his soul has now become immortal!
Is there a problem, Your Holiness?
No, not for the moment.
Haledrin could have warned me that this place was full of fucking degenerates. Remember, I'm not your slave. You're supposed to help me find that shapeshifter.
I've got some information. Lysseril will do a closed-door demonstration to the most important diplomats.
A private presentation for the elite? Yeah, You can bet our elf is gonna be there.
If you want to catch him, you must help me get into the sanctuary.
What stops me from dumping you here? What do you got that I need?
I have the list of those taking part in the presentation. I wager that he'll attend the summit by impersonating a human.
Wow. You have been busy.
The problem is that there are 4 human diplomats. The 2 main kingdoms each have sent an ambassador with his bodyguard.
When I find out whose identity the shapeshifter has taken, you'll be the first to know.
And I can then flush him in your direction.
All right. Sounds good. I even think I have an idea of how we can slip you in quietly. Well, you're built like a troll. So if I find you the uniform of an elf guard, nobody'll notice you.
I'll give you a hand with your shapeshifter once I'm in Coringa.
And just how are you gonna do that?
Each thing in its own time. Once there, I'll see what I can find out about him. One more thing. I learned that Olaf, who used to be with Carnage, has been hired by a diplomat. That dog will no doubt remain at the door of the sanctuary and wait until his master returns.
So, what's that got to do with me?
I do not like traitors. Get rid of him, and you can count on some more amber.
You're starting to run up a pretty big tab here, lady. But I'll think about it.
Keep low.
I'm already low.
I can never tell if you're sitting or standing up.
You are fucking hilarious. I'm wondering how you're gonna squeeze into one of these outfits. These elves are pretty skinny.
Stand up.
This is as up as I get.
Do you like this one?
I'd be surprised if my dagger could penetrate the armor. We'll avoid them. But don't worry. I think I know where I can find something that'll fit you.
Surprising.
Your blood will soon run.
Come take a look. You can ring my bell.
Thank you.
Are really producing a lot at this moment. We can be proud of that.
The other races despise them and hunt them. What a waste. It's their arms that should be torn off.
Well, what do you know? Here's an embassy priestess complete with a beautiful badge allowing access to the diplomatic summit. I really gotta talk to the writer. Some of these coincidences are getting a little too good to be true.
The badge will be informed that you will already be there. The presence of these human parasites within our walls.
That looks like an altar. Maybe I'll find something or someone interesting in here. Haledrin said that the priestesses have special embassy badges that allow them access to the sanctuary.
Amber Skin is in here somewhere.
Give up!
Leos!
Lady, peace in your heart. Soon Lysrul will be sucking on your marrow.
Hmm.
disappeared.
There we go. This badge will give High Mountain Haledrin a front row seat at the diplomatic summit. Meanwhile, the coast will be clear for me to go look for that shape-shifting scumbag, Jarak.
Is everything under control?
Yes, my lady. The few strangers found without a pass just outside the city have been arrested. Most of these lurkers will be slaughtered by tonight. Attendance at the summit is...
The presence of these disgusting strangers is becoming hard to bear.
And yet the summit is supposed to bring together the most important and worthy representatives of each race.
The orcs are lumps of disgusting muscles. The humans are self-obsessed parasites, and the dwarfs are...
do not deserve our respect. The Castasiel are calling upon their inner reserves of calm so they can resist killing these mongrels.
Leoge, how we regret not being able to hang and bleed them ourselves and watch their foul blood flow.
If Lysrel wishes this gathering, then it must also be our wish as well.
Looks like all these lunatic dark elves are addicted to amber.
Without this pass, that idiot will never get through the doors of the sanctuary. And given the mood of the local population, I'd stop him and give him a nice welcome ceremony. Then gut him and piss on his innards. One more job to add to Haledrin's tally. She's starting to run up a pretty big tab here. How did you manage to get in here?
That's not your concern. Slide the outfit and the pass under the gate.
You'll get the badge when I get into the sanctuary, not before.
You're not as weak as the goblins I've killed in the past. Meet me up above. I'll open a window. surprising. Quickly, the summit is starting.
I don't give a rat's ass about the summit, but finding Jarak.
Jarak? He's called Jarak?
No balls, Jarak. Yeah, there are rumors. Apparently he was banished by Lisril, and he's back for revenge.
If he stole the scepter, it must be so he could get into the summit.
Under which skin? I'll go find who Jarak has taken the form of. And when I find him, you'll help me to corner him.
After the summit?
During.
During? But that would be suicide.
Oh, there are things way more suicidal than that. Owing me something, for example. The elves around about may have spotted something unusual. Let's bend an ear and see if we can learn something.
Member of the Scolaris clan disappeared for several hours. His companions accused us of killing him on the quiet. The impertinence.
Laoj, these prying humans prance about as if they were in conquered territory. Their eyes are upon everything. Have we found trace of him?
Well, he popped up out of nowhere. Said he'd been admiring the architecture of the embassy.
A lie. If the humans of the Scolaris clan continue to spy on us, they will return home with their eyes gouged out.
Well, well. So one of the Scolaris clan drops off the Dark Elves' maps, then magically reappears after some sightseeing. Jarak may have tricked these dumb elves. It takes more than that to fool me. Let's see what I can find out around here. Thank you.
One of the Scolaris clan received a message. He was whispering something about a secret exchange.
We must keep an eye on these treacherous humans. Were you able to read the message?
It was impossible. The human took it into the quarters that are reserved for them. Lystra was clear on this. We must not risk a diplomatic incident.
A message about a secret exchange inside the walls of Psycho City? It stinks of one of the shapeshifters' dirty tricks. Let's take a peek in the Scolaris clan's quarters. This message might contain clues. Those elves were talking about must be around here somewhere, in the quarters reserved for humans. Now that's interesting. And very smart. The shapeshifter set up a meeting with this guy by saying he had some amber to sell. And this human fool's greed cost him his life. It's a popular technique used by assassins who want to get their target alone. It's time to check out the two lovebirds' meeting place. The message said the library was the meeting place. Well, that's not very romantic. A little green hot sauce is not... I'll never get used to that.
Thank you.
Come take a look. You can ring my bell. I saw it right. Jarak hid the corpse of an illustrious guest. I'll have to poke around a bit. Date didn't go too well, it seems. This stupid human paid for the knowledge with his life. At least now I know whose face Jarak has stolen. It's time to put Haledrin to work.
Thank you. My patience has its limits. Your hospitality is lousy. No grog, no grub. This room is gloomy. Your High Priestess does not treat her guests well.
It is forbidden to blaspheme our High Priestess, dwarf. It is an exceptional honor to enter this sanctuary.
Fruit, seeds, water, and cockrobies? Somewhat paltry for prestigious guests.
You are ungrateful racists. You should languish in our jails, where your bones would be crushed as punishment for each foul breath you exhale.
Please excuse us. There's no need to be offended. After all, a frugal meal also has its charms.
Try to imagine how you will feel when your tongue has been seared with a hot poker.
Your threats are vain, elves. Nothing scares a dwarf, even with his arms splayed and a blade between his balls.
I apologized.
You have all received a scepter, but its true power lies inside this quartz.
You're afraid of a little goblin.
Barryman?
The ultimate weapon against the green plague
is now a reality!
We give you the quartz. You give us the goblins that you capture with it. And we give you gold in return.
Stay seated for the moment. One day you will bend a knee to humans.
Now it's your turn, Haledrin.
Sir, you are asked for outside.
I'm busy.
It's important, Jarak.
Jarak.
That shape-shifting bastard got totally fucked over by his cousins. I'm loving it. By following these traces of blood, I should be able to track him. I'll get him to spit out everything he knows about the source of this fucking quartz. And then he will discover what happens to those who cross sticks.